Need to wake up.
You do that?
I don't know. Maybe.
There. I set it up for you. Hit the switch if you want to drain his battery. He'll die within a minute. I'd rather not stay plugged in any longer.
Are we done here?
Yeah.
Activate the Clara, please.
Sure thing.
Dumb luck, right? That I woke up in the right body.
It's a redundant copy. I'll never experience my journey, the full journey. He wouldn't understand. How could he? I couldn't do it, and you knew it. You were right in trying to hide him from me. Only wish you'd done a better job. I basically flipped a coin, and if I had called the wrong side, I'd be rotting away at Omicron. I mean, there's nowhere to know, right? You didn't hit the make sure Simon wakes up in the right body switch, did you? Not that you would know. I mean, he would still claim to be the right Simon. Christ! This is awful. We did an awful fucking thing. And you wouldn't mind? Why would you? How could you know that it's not me, the me that I am, the same that I've always been? Let me say something. I don't want to think. Please.
I don't know what to say. I don't want to upset you.
Say anything.
When I was little, I used to climb the stairs all the way to the top of the building. And I could still feel how I had to, you know, tuck my arm so I could push the heavy steel door open. Well, the first time that I dared go up there, I stepped out onto the roof and watched the smog rise and fall over Taipei. I got all the way up to the corner ledge and, you know, I felt the warm wind in my hair and the sun was setting and the streets below were shadowed by the tall buildings. The people pushing through the crowd flowed like paint from an artist's brush. Street food vendors filled the air with aromas of all my favorite foods. For a brief moment, I felt connected to the world in a way that I never had before. It was the most profound feeling of comfort and sense of belonging I could ever hope for. I really never felt the same way again, but I went up to the roof many times after. I'm not religious, but I can see why people would be. The privilege of being makes a strong case, at least every once in a while.
Do you still feel that sense of awe? Even like this?
Things are different, but we're still here.
What's the point of going on? Everyone's gone. All the people still left are digital copies trapped in computers at the bottom of the sea. We'll never be able to rebuild or reclaim what we were.
Are you really so unhappy being what you are, or is this about the man who went for a scan 100 years ago?
Both, I guess. When I was back in Toronto, even the worst case, the darkest futures I could predict, they at least included my previous life somehow. I feel so uprooted. There's nothing here that I recognize, nothing that makes me feel like I belong. Even if we make it to the Ark, would it be any different? I'd still be alone. No friends. No family.
You could make new friends. I'm sure everyone would like to know the time traveler. If not, you still have...
Catherine? Kath? Hello, Catherine. What happened? The power blacked out for a moment. Think it could be the atmospheric pressure. It's pushing pretty hard, really testing the limits of my suit.
Don't worry, it should hold.
Comforting.
It will hold.
time freeze when you're not powered?
Time feels a minute more than anything.
What's the difference?
I don't feel like I'm being held back or hindered. And I don't have the opportunity to reflect on the time I'm missing. It's simply missing.
Sounds like sleeping without the dreaming.
Yes. But generally you anticipate when you're about to sleep, and there's a natural continuation since we tend to wake up where we went to sleep. My experience is more like an ever-changing moment that never really seems to find closure.
Sounds kind of like a movie being edited live.
I suppose so. I guess it sounds exciting, but it really keeps me activated to the point of exhaustion.
It's rough.
Could be worse. Could be a time traveler stuck in a body made from black goo.
That'd be the worst.
You're back.
What happened?
Something dropped onto the cage. Knocked you right out.
Spoke to me.
Looked like a man. One of WoW's creatures. It just stared at you for a moment, then threw itself down the abyss.
It said it would make preparations. I don't like the sound of that.
It was very strange. I thought it was gonna kill you for sure. I'm glad it didn't.
Yeah, me too. Looks like we're closing in on the ocean floor.
Good, not sure the climber could take it much longer. Okay, so this is the Omega Sector. It's about an acre of the Abyssal Plan used by Pathos 2. I expect we'll have to do some walking before we reach Tau.
You haven't been here before?
Not in a way that'll help us.
Right, the other you has been here. We're following in your old footsteps, Kat.
When I had footsteps.
You could still be down here somewhere, technically.
Don't remind me, it freaks me out. All right, let's head for Tau and find that arc.
Stick to the lamplights. They won't go near them.
I can't, Valglasser. It's important I reach Omicron. Our future depends on it.
Calm down. Let's just follow the path.
If I die, I need you to tell Julie.
Thank you. you hear this? Anyone there?
This is Tau. Who is this?
This is Ian Peterson of Theta calling. I got a team with me, and we're about half a kilometer from Tau.
What? How did... You came in the climber?
Listen, we're having a really hard time with this sector.
Never been happier to be inside. Let's find the Ark. Anyone there?
Thank you. Reaching out. you?
Are you human?
Sarah Lindwall, payload technician at your service. A rare sight, am I right?
I'd say so. You're the first normal living human I've seen.
There's not many left down here. Most of them are up on the plateau.
You mean at Omicron?
Yeah.
There's no one alive at Omicron.
You've been there?
I've been all over. The power plant at Upsilon. The ruins of Lambda. The abandoned Delta, Theta.
You've been to Theta?
There's not a lot left of Pathos 2.
And, I'm the only living person you've met. You mean I'm the last living human on the planet?
I'm sorry.
Who are you again?
Simon Jarrett.
Stationed out?
Nowhere. I used to work in a bookshop in Toronto. Long story.
Then what the hell are you doing here?
I'm trying to find the Ark.
Why would you? How do you know about that?
I've heard it's the last hope for mankind.
Damn right it is. Now what do you want with it?
Take it to the Gunify. Launch it into space.
That was the plan, all right. I've been guarding it ever since we brought it back to Tau. Just couldn't bring myself to let go. Tell you the truth, I don't have the strength to argue. And I certainly don't have the time to wait for the next sentient thing shuffling through here. Go ahead. Take it.
Thank you. Can I get you anything? Do anything for you?
You could kill me.
Good one.
Be my guest. I got no secrets worth keeping. If I knew you'd come, I would have cleaned this place up a little bit.
You serious about me killing you?
No, I'd love to hang around here until I dry up to the size of a raisin. Simon, this fucking sucks. I don't want to live like this. Would you stay with me, please? It won't be long now, Please, just stay. What a crazy thing this was. Life. We still won't have to turn 30. Hooray! Wish I could have died
every day. And climbed the Ark.
Tell me what you want.
I need you to stop the WoW.
What? How?
The enslaved protein sloshing around your suit is the noose from which the WoW will hang itself.
What are you talking about?
As soon as I came to with Omicron, I tried to tell them to make the toxin that would make the WoW wither. They didn't understand. They put it inside a cabinet. This was so infuriating. They needed to take it to Alpha. Phantom out of misery we created. And then the girl, she figured it out. She was going to take care of it, but the WoW shrieked. You died. You took the gel from the cabinet and made yourself into a venomous snake.
You're saying this toxin inside of me can kill the WoW altogether?
You.
What the hell is that?
The heart. It controls all the structure gel on Pathos 2.
Please, I did what you wanted.
You did good, Simon. But leave. The only way to make sure the WoW stays dead is to destroy the only one who's immune to the new pattern. Don't worry, we'll make it quick.
Oh God!
The Ark made it here in one piece. It's complicated. I just need to know one thing. I'll have both my arms in the Ark, right?
Yes, of course. Are you okay, though? Can you do stuff?
Yeah. Let's just get this over with.
Did you find the Ark?
I did, but I kind of lost it on my way here on an automated tram thing headed to Phi, so it should—
Get it.
All right, fly us up and running. Did you find out what happened to the Ark team?
Not really. For some reason, they didn't go through with the launch, so they took the Ark back to Tau.
I hope everything's okay with the space gun.
Yeah, I doubt I'll be able to repair one of those. This feels like the longest day of my life. Has it just been one day?
I have no idea. Our time together is a confusing patchwork of moments to me.
What time is it then? What day?
It's May 11th, 2104, 3:30 a.m., but I remember when we started.
In my bed today. It just happens to have happened 100 years ago.
Sounds like a riddle.
It does. I woke up in my bed today, 100 years ago. Who am I? It's crazy to think where I am. Not only is this the future, it's in the middle of a sea. I know nothing of this, what the world looks like.
Not much to brag about now. Before the comet, I guess it was okay.
Yeah. Better not oversell it. Might change my mind about the Ark.
You're seriously not gonna tell me what happened to your arm?
I had to make a quick stop at Site Alpha to help kill the WoW.
Why?
Stop it from torturing the memory of humanity.
Okay, let's just get back to work.
What will you do when you get into the Ark? What's the first thing?
Make sure the Ark is safe, stabilize flight path, activate solar panels.
Well, what's the first human thing you're gonna do?
Oh. Watch the clouds roll by. Does that count?
I'd say so. I think I found the assembly space.
What do you see?
It's like a huge open shell, a bullet ready to be loaded.
That's great. All prepared for the Ark.
Right. I'll go pick it up.
load the bullet.
Is that it?
I'm really not that familiar with guns of any size. Oh, here we go. All systems say go.
Lock and load.
Come back up and we'll head out to the gun.
Now what?
Now we need to get the shell into the gun and then... kaboom.
Aren't you forgetting something? How are you gonna get us on board the Ark? Don't we need to make another scan?
Oh, don't you worry. You don't operate something like the Omega Space Gun with your bare hands.
You mean... it's a pilot seat? Like back at Omicron?
Yes, and we can use it while operating the gun. Two birds and all that. Now, take the Omnitool and plug it in next to the seat and I'll guide you through the final steps.
You won't have to. Not after this is over.
Right. Have a seat. Comfortable?
As good as it's gonna get.
Okay, I'll activate the seat. You should be able to use the machines to load the bullet you assembled.
How do you operate this thing?
Don't know, I never tried this one. But pilot seats are notoriously easy to use, so it shouldn't be a problem. Just hit the button and we're off.
But we need to transfer our minds to the Ark.
We also need to make sure it launches at all, so I tied them to it. Thank you, sir.
Don't mention it.
It's an amazing thing you did. And I want you to know I appreciate it.
still here. I'm still here. Catherine? Catherine?
I'm here.
What the hell happened? What went wrong?
Nothing. They're out there, among the stars. We're here.
No. We were getting on the Ark. I saw it. It finished loading just before it launched.
Yeah, I saw.
Then why are we still here?
Simon, I can't keep telling you how it works. You won't listen. You know why we're here. You were copied onto the Ark. You just didn't carry over. You lost the coin toss. We both did. Just like Simon at Omicron. Just like the man who died in Toronto 100 years ago.
This is bullshit. We came all this way. We launched the Ark.
I know it sucks. But our copies are up there. Catherine and Simon are both safe on the Ark. Be happy for them.
Are you crazy? We're gonna die down here with those fuckers living at large.
I'm proud of what we did. We made sure that something of the hundreds of thousands of years of human history survived, that something lives on.
No, fuck this. Fuck this. Fuck you. Fuck you, Catherine. You lied. And I believed in you. I trusted you. You said we're getting on the fucking Ark.
We are on the Ark, you idiot. I didn't lie. I can't be responsible for your goddamn ignorance. You
fuck! Catherine? Please don't leave me alone. Catherine? Catherine?
Whoa. Is this? Did it work? I can't believe we actually made it.
Well, we did.
I'm so relieved.
It's okay, Simon. Everything's all right now.
Thank you. Thank you.